Let us pray for and reflect on the life of those who suffer for the sake of others. Those who are involved in causes that alleviate slavery of people, such as poverty, corruption, injustices, and the force of evil. May they not succumb to the temptation of pleasure and material gains, but be instruments of good use through their humble and selfless service to God. Our Master and Master of the Rich Mass is Heavenly Father.